The Height Difference tool can be found in the LandArchTools palette here. Click the tool icon and then click the first point and the second point that you would like to find the height difference between. A pop-up will appear stating that, in this case, there's 104mm height difference. The result will also be copied to your clipboard.